x is 5.3, the first sum, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth also. So find out the value of the conic section. So what is the value? What is the name of the conic section? Parabola, ellipse, hyperbola. So next one, circle. Okay, ma. The first subdivision, the first sum is, the first one, 2x square minus y square equal to 7. Okay, ma. 2x square, y square. X square means coefficient of A. Y square means coefficient of C. So, that is A is not equal to C. And opposite sign. This is also opposite sign. Sign is a hyperbola. Is a hyperbola. Okay. So therefore the given conic section is hyperbola. So therefore given conics is hyperbola. Is hyperbola. So first sum is completed. So next sum. So second sum. 3x square. Next 3y square. Next 4x. Next 3y plus 10 is equal to 0. Okay, wow. So the coefficient of x square A, the coefficient of y square C. Okay, wow. So the parabola, next ellipse, hyperbola should be A is not equal to C. Same sign, opposite sign. So compulsory, that is the is not a par, is not a ellipse, is not a hyperbola. Okay, wow. Next, the condition of this one is A is equal to C. Okay. Next B is equal to 0. So is a circle. Okay. Ma? B value is going to 0. B value means the coefficient of xy terms. So not having to go coefficient of xy terms for this equations. So B is equal to 0. And A is equal to C. Why? Because the coefficient of x square is equal to coefficient of xy square is equal to same value. So the given conics is circle. The given conics is circle. So therefore, given conics is circle. Okay, wow. Next term, the third sum. So third one is 3x square plus 2y square is equal to 14. The coefficient of x square is equal to A. The coefficient of y square is equal to C. Okay, wow. So these two terms is not equal. These two terms is not equal. That is called A is not equal to C and same sign. And same sign is ellipse. Okay, what? Same sign is ellipse. So therefore the given conics is ellipse. Ellipse. Next one, fourth subdivision. The fourth subdivision is x square. So fourth subdivision, x square plus y square plus x minus y is equal to 0. So condition of this one, the coefficient of x value, the coefficient of x square value, the coefficient of y square value is going to same. That is called A is equal to C. That is A is equal to C and B is equal to 0. Why? Because not having to the given equation. The fourth sum is not having to the coefficient of xy terms going to 0. So is a circle. Is a circle. So therefore the given conics is circle. Okay. Next, fifth subdivision. So the fifth subdivision is 11x square minus 25y square. Next one minus 44x plus 50y, the next one minus 256, that is equal to 0. The coefficient of x square is A. The coefficient of y square is equal to C. So this is not equal. So A is not equal to C. Okay. And so the coefficient of x square, the coefficient of y square, sign should be different. Why? Because this one plus, this one minus. So the answer is, so opposite sign. So opposite sign is hyperbola. That is called a hyperbola. So the given conic is, so therefore given conics is hyperbola. The next one, sixth subdivision. So sixth one, y square plus 4x plus 3y minus 4, that is equal to 0. So that is y square plus 3y plus 4x minus 4 is equal to 0. So the value of coefficient of x value, so y square plus 3y plus 4x minus 4 is equal to 0. Okay, Baba. So this is the form of A. The coefficient of x value A, the coefficient of y square value C. A or C is not equal to A or C, anyone is equal to 0. That is the form of this one. B value is going to 0. Why? Because not having the coefficient of xy terms. Next, either A or C is equal, is going to 0. A or C is going to 0. Is a parabola. Is a parabola. Okay, ma. A or C are parabola. So this one, coefficient of x square value is going to 0. A value 0. B value only having. So that is called the given conics is parabola. Okay, the given conics is parabola. So that's how the 5.3 is completed.